did share with you guys that I'm actually remoting from home for work. But it turns out that I had to go into the office today because I had to check a student's file for something. So I figured while I'm heading in, I would stop by and say hello. Because I think I'm on this kind of, I'm on a good roll right now where I'm remembering to do videos and I'm going to try and upload them. So I want to keep this momentum going. So I got this morning, my morning routine consists of first thing in the morning, I get up, you know, bathroom, all that good stuff. Then I work out with these two other ladies that I know. So I start my workout around 5 o'clock in the morning. This morning was a HIIT workout. So we did a 10-minute HIIT and then we did legs as well. So I'm still sore in my shoulders from what I did yesterday, but I was like, you know what? We're home, we have the time, let's get in what we can get in. But like I mentioned in my last video, my working out is something that I'm committed to. I've been doing that now for, you know, if it's just the walking on my treadmill or whatever it is, for probably 7 or 8 years. It's only gotten more intense now. Because now I've added in other folks that I'm working out with. Because I usually used to do my walking on my own. Or in my building with one of my other coworkers. And once I changed location, now I don't work at the same place. Not the same thing, but a different location. Basically, I had to figure out how to do something on my own. So I would get up in the morning on my own. 4:30, 5 o'clock in the morning before going in and get on my treadmill. But I knew I wanted to add in some kind of weights, some kind of toning or full body thing. So once I started working out in the quarantine, I realized, hey, you know, I'm remoting from home. I have a couple other folks who want to work out too. Let's do a little group thing in the morning, you know? So I've started doing that. So now, we work out every morning, so now I'm getting my weights in, I'm doing different body parts, I'm not just walking, I'm doing different things, which is good, but I'm just not pulling up, and I was going to turn, well, I'm going to back up to the entrance, which is right here, so I feel like parking in a spot and having to walk in, so I'm going to back up to the entrance. I am heading back home. I did what I needed to do. It was a quick trip. There was nobody else in the building, but I put my mask on when I walked through the hallway just in case I run into anyone. So hence this mask as I'm pulling out. Just head on out. Whenever I have my mask on, under my mask, my lips get very chapped because number one, I don't like to put on any kind of gloss because it sticks to the mask. So I went ahead. Oh, I forgot to clean my hands. I went ahead and waited until I got in the car to basically put anything on. But I'm gonna see you guys when I get home. So I'm gonna talk to you guys later. Alrighty, bye babes.